happy 80th birthday. Hopefully 80 more. Thank you very much for this lovely weekend at Nemecolon. Let's all have fun. Go Bucks.
Woo!
Bon anniversaire, Dave.
Hey Grandpa Dave, I hope you're enjoying this video I put together for you. I love you so much and happy 80th birthday.
Hey Grandpa, I can't wait to come to Nemecolon. I got a lot planned, a lot of fun activities. Hope we do a lot of fun stuff. And obviously I got something planned of my own. I'm excited to share. Thank you.
Grandpa Dave, Mr. Walters. What a joyous occasion this your 80th birthday celebration year, because who doesn't need a year to celebrate that they're 80? Anyway, I want to thank you for all the things you brought to the family, like an excessive amount of RCs that don't work in our house, or an entire wardrobe that is Duluth trading. For that, I am thankful for. But the only guy I know that has enough airplanes to run an airline, although since most of them don't work, it's probably more of a museum. Anyway, thank you. Love you. Happy birthday.
Video plays. But whether I'm there in person or still in quarantine, I just wanted to send you a quick message. Being a girl dad now for 17 plus years, I know how raising a girl can add many years to your life. So instead of saying happy 80th birthday, I'll just say happy 87th birthday, Dad. Love you, Terry. I'm sure I added a few years in there too, so maybe we'll say happy 89.
Hey, it's Terry Shoes. How are you guys?
Happy 80 celebration, Dad. I am so excited for this weekend. What a wonderful occasion. And I wanted to just say thank you for everything you've done to support my life. I know I sure couldn't have done it without you. And I am so grateful for all of us to be here together to have the most wonderful time together.
Happy birthday to my favorite father-in-law. I sure hope that we can be there to celebrate with you. But if not, I know that Terry and Pat are planning some amazing skydiving, base jumping type of wedding. I won't ruin their surprise and tell y'all about it. I'm sure that they will have lots of plans to discuss with you. So, as I was thinking about what kind of gift do I get to the guy who's got everything? Good looking, great personality, beautiful family. I mean, Dave, what really can we get you? And I thought long and hard, and I think we're gonna be on the same wavelength about this. I mean, having a daughter-in-law like me really is gift enough. So happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful time, and I certainly hope that I am with you to cheer you and to have some cake. Happy birthday, love you.
Happy birthday, Grandpa Dave. I love you and I hope you have the best time celebrating.
Hi, Grandpa Dave. I'm here to wish you a happy, happy birthday. I'm so excited that you got to spend your birthday doing what you love most. Hanging out with all of us, of course. But anyways, I really hope you have a wonderful birthday and I can't wait to see you.
Dave, happy birthday. We are blessed to have you as a member of our family, and we're so lucky and grateful for all that you bring to our lives and the joy that you bring to my mom. So, happy birthday, and so excited for a wonderful weekend of family and togetherness. So, cheers to you, cheers to us. Love it, bye.
Happy birthday, Grandpa Dave.
Hey, Grandpa Dave. Just wanted to say happy birthday. Really like hanging out with you with your tools. I'm the only one in the family that appreciates even in the slightest bit your airplane hobby. Thanks for taking such good care of my mom. We love you very much. Happy birthday.
Let's
say we'll go.
Happy birthday. It's been great with you. And I wish you a happy 80th birthday.
Right, I'm going to go.
You came from the other side of the world just to be with you and celebrate.
Happy birthday.
Love you, Grandpa. Happy birthday.
Seriously, Dad, thank you for all of the life lessons you taught me through your actions in good times and in bad. I'm the man I am today because of you. Love you and have a great celebration.
Thanks for everything you do and I love you.
Congrats on 80, Grandpa Dave.
Hey, Dad.
Happy birthday!
Time 4. Questions with Grandma.
2, 1.
Dave has 2 children, correct?
This is correct.
And which of his children are your favorite?
I like them both very much. They're both wonderful people.
All right, when you and Dave first began shacking up, what were some of the things that might have been challenging or that you had to adjust to?
Well, we went to Switzerland together, and Patrick took us to his friend's condo in Annecy, which was impossible to get into. So Dave and I had to sleep together in a hotel in France, and it was quite a challenge since we really were just beginning.
So you traveled internationally with a man you had just met?
Well, we'd been courting for a few months. But I didn't know we'd be sleeping together that fast.
Ooh la la. When you and Dave were first courting, what's one of your most memorable or favorite dates?
Well, our first official date, he took me to Bender's, which is a very nice restaurant in Canton, and it happened to be the day after my birthday, although he didn't know that at the time. So it was a lovely beginning to our relationship.
Dave has many hobbies and collections. Which is your favorite?
Oh, his airplanes for sure.
Okay. You and Dave have 2 houses, one in Ohio, one in Florida. So there are times of the year where you spend a lot of time together in the car. Is that a pleasant thing, or tell us a little bit about that?
Well, the drive is long, and my biggest fear is that something bad will happen because when Dave is driving, his evil twin comes out, and he gets very dramatic with other drivers around us.
What is Dave's evil twin's name?
Mad Driver Dave. He threatens to write a driving manual for all of the people who forget to use their turn signals and other serious infractions, but he hasn't done it yet.
Who is a neater person around the house, you or Dave?
I think I am by far.
Who tells the best jokes, you or Dave?
I think we're both pretty bad at telling jokes.
How many more planes does Dave need?
0.
Who's the better snorer, you or Dave?
Oh, Dave wins that, hands down.
Who is better at the crossword, you or Dave?
Dave's better at it, but we do them together a lot.
He's just better at the across ones.
I am a really slow learner here.
I missed the couch.
Right.
Oh, well, no.
Are you guys all?
It's too wide. Just a piece
At the end, I thought you wanted people to just.